معلمتي صور لنا قمرا. فقلت بالقمر المضيء لا أثق، وصرت أرسم أعنابا وأقطفها. من قال عفق الدوالي طعمه مذق؟ صورت سلحفة، كورت أرنبة، رسمت طيرا جميلا ريشه الحدق. ثارت معلمتي صور لنا قمرا، فجاء رمانة كالشمس تأترق. أنا شجر الرمان أعبده، كم كنت في ظله أغفو وبي أرق. Once my art teacher said to me, "Draw the moon for us." And I replied, "But I do not trust the moody moon." So I began to draw grapes, then I plucked them, puzzled by those who say a bunch of grape tasted like watered wine. I sketched a turtle, I penciled in a rabbit, I drew a beautiful bird with feathers colored like the pupil of an eye. Furious, my teacher demanded, "Draw the moon for us." But instead, a pomegranate appeared, glittering like the sun. Outraged, she yelled, "You failed!" Oh, how I longed for a pomegranate to fall from a branch of our tree. I thought for long about her, my teacher, on whose breasts the basil camped. For I worship pomegranate trees, under whose shade I used to sleep as I felt restless. While I plucked them, their fire burnt me, and the burn scars still remain after the years. Once I drew a lemon tree on a piece of paper, and from its radiance, the leaves almost budded. I drew two pomegranates of fire, and I tasted them. You who dwell in fire, believe it when they say that fire can be such delight. I still call to mind their nudity, and I muse over them, for a harvester is lustful. How is it that pomegranate seasons never come to an end, nor does their overflowing blood ever burst? And how is it that they do not gush while we eat them? And how is it that we do not see their fire as they burn?